Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and I'll be doing another spring look. I mean, kind of Easter-y, I guess, too. Pink, blue, and yellow eyeshadow. And, that's pretty much it, and let's get on to it. So, I pretty much did, like, the light pink from the James palette. And then I did a little bit of the darker pinks, and then I'd like come out more, I like pop a little more. I don't know. Because the light one you can barely see for some reason. So I did that on that side, so I'm gonna do the same on this side. Hey! Then do a little of the pink, put that on there, and blend it in. Just make sure like it looks a bit more pink. So pretty much like that. And now I'm gonna be using the yellow, which is right there. That's my trick. Put that next to, so do that right there next to the pink. Don't touch my truck. So like this. Touch my truck. I have so much hair. I need a haircut, but I can't go. Oh, I'm doing the other side now. It's so pretty. Then I'm gonna be doing the blue from the James palette as well. Trying to find like lighter colors of these, but I can't find any. I don't have any. Or else it'd be more like pastel, spring, Easter, whatever. But I can't find any, so gotta use what you have, I guess. That's what they say. Now I'm on that side. Oh, I know this song. So pretty much you just, you know, do that and keep blending and everything. Turned out pretty good. I mean, the blue kind of looks green, but I think it looks blue. I'm not sure. But it turned out pretty great. You just pack it on there, keep blending it, and, you know, I like to, like, perfect it, you know, And I already have mascara and my eyebrows on, so the next thing I'm going to do is lipstick or lip gloss or something like that. So we're gonna do that. So I'm going to be using this, I don't know what brand this one is, but it's called Fresh Cut, and I got it at Ulta. It's like pink. I like other pink ones, so I was like not sure how I wanted which like pink ones I wanted to do. But yeah, this, like, you put it on and then it pretty much dries fast. I'd be a man.
Pretty good. Could you try to be sexier? Maybe more likable this time?
Okay, no problem.
By the way, excellent work over there, Lauren. That was astonishing.
That looks pretty good. It dried pretty fast. So this is pretty much the look. Spring, Easter, whatever. Even though I know Easter passed. But it's pretty nice look. Very colorful and bright. And I hope you guys use it. And please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Bye.